It's the title track, so it's one of the main songs that we're plugging right now. The single is called Fallen. Fallen, when we wrote the melody and then when the arrangement came along, it just kind of screamed single material-ish. Yeah, but mainly because of the genre. I feel when I first heard it was pretty dramatic. You know, it painted a very, I would say a very nice and very interesting picture. Because it's jazzy, it's kind of like a big band vibe, and then there's like, you know, there's brass going on, and it ends with a big bang. The ending is this kind of. So I really loved it. I mean, it just was a very visual song for me. Even though there were reinterpretations, like we're also choosing to focus on this song called Baby I Love You, mainly for the Japanese market, because that song was, I think it was pretty famous in Japan. So it's also a new challenge for me, cause there's a lot of rapping, right? It's kind of like a hip-hop-ish, you know, a more old school kind of sound. I mean, it's not the current Lady Gaga
Yeah,
kind
it's
of
not what you
hip-hop.
hear
It's not,
really, yeah.
yeah. But it was fun, lah. I feel it was a lot of fun, mainly because it was a whole Singapore expedition, really. You know, then we've heard so much about each other, but we don't really ever get the chance to mingle and have fun. So that meant a lot to me. Like now I'm very familiar with Wicked Aura and Six Guys mainly. And then I had a lot of fun when I came back. Six launched the single. So I went to the show and I'm inviting them to my launch as well. It was more of about the whole Singapore vibe, like I mentioned, that meant a lot to me lah. And also because of the support of MDA. Yeah, so that to me was very encouraging. And over there at that venue, because what we did was we did a whole show with different, like a variety of genres. So they were very taken because I played the erhu. And that to them was really something that really struck them. And then I felt that as a whole, I mean the whole show and with my involvement, right? I just felt very proud lah, to be there doing our thing and showcasing different stuff. And there was very positive response, and you know the venue was packed. It was really a lot of fun, like, and we were very supportive of each other's acts. Yeah, so it was very patriotic things going on. The problem boils down to us being too small a country, that's all. You know, so
Of
if we
course.
have so many genres of music, you know, if you're a niche genre, you just appeal to a niche, and our niche would be like 100,000 people, you know. So it's just about the size of our population. So you can't compare it to say, oh, Americans are more support. I mean, they have how many more times more people than us?
That's true, yeah.
Yeah, so, and I also feel a lot of people help me by saying, like, spread my music by saying, oh, support Kewei, she's local. Like, sometimes I would prefer not to be tagged local all the time. And you support me just because I'm local, or like, I mean, it's okay, you know, it could be just, oh, support Kewei because I think this song is cool, or you know, rather than just, yay, support
Because
local, you know. I mean, people have their own taste. Right now, I actually feel very blessed that I have this second album out within about a
The
year.
year, yeah, that's right,
Yeah, and you know, we have this new look, the new songs. And with this new single that's out, I'm actually very excited about it. Yeah, because I feel it sounds very different. Because now hardly we're not plugging it on Josansan. I think it should be on English radio sometime later. So to me, it's, you know, I'm all about doing this bilingually. As long as we just go on and keep doing what we do, people get used to the idea, they know about me as singing in both languages. So yeah, I'm glad that, you know, just one after another, and we're planning on the next album, which is full
So
Mandarin.
fast.
Yeah, of course. You know, it have to be fast. Yeah, so planning lah, but you know, still a lot of things to sort out. I don't know, I'll ask him. Ask Lee Hong as well.